The final of the women's 50-metre rifle three positions was held at the Olympic Shooting Centre. The three positions, kneeling, standing and prone or lying flat. The finalists would be knocked out one by one until gold was decided. Germany's Barbara Englader led for much of the event, but China's Du Li was never far behind. Du was attempting to win a fourth Olympic medal and her second of these Rio Games. She showed her class with this 10.9, the maximum score for a bullseye. With four shooters remaining, the scores were close. Italy's Petra Zublazing was lying in second place, but she dropped down to fourth at the worst possible moment. After some excellent shooting earlier in the event, Du Li hit an 8.6. She would have to settle for bronze. This left a shoot-off for gold. Zhang Binbin at her first games, and Barbara Englader, who had placed 6th, 7th and 9th in previous Olympics and an agonising 4th in the 10-metre air rifle at this Games. Englader had finally won an Olympic medal and it was gold. So, bronze to Du Li, silver to Zhang Binbin, and gold to Barbara Englader.
Gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.